I really wish you could see these in the same kind of light that I'm seeing them in, because it's a lot spookier than what you're seeing probably. So I'll put in a picture of the monsters with flash on, so you can appreciate how truly spooky this is. You can see that and not quite that. But I'm guessing this is like people come here to draw things, obviously, or like to make prayer things, I guess, possibly. I'm not entirely sure, but I do know that it's really freaky. But this is cute. This wall is cute.